It's a hard call. And I haven't even seen the property.
Your opinion is so important, which is why I've been saying yes to all of the changes. But things have gone too far. While you know more about American television, I am an expert in telenovelas. So I must take a stand for the form.
Is this about the lavender? Fine. A purple tie for the inauguration scene. Happy?
It's not about the lavender, or not only about the lavender. It's about everything. The maid has to be his mother. And I have to have amnesia. And the Oval Office has to be a heart, because we're co-presidents, and two ovals form a heart.
It's cheesy.
It's romantic. And romance is what novellas are about. A pornography of emotions. This can't just be an ordinary American soap opera.
I am starring in it, which means that it is the opposite of ordinary.
Then you leave me no choice. I own the rights to the Passions of Santos, so if you can respect my vision, I will take the rights elsewhere.
Well played, Rahelio. I underestimated you.
Thank you. Most people do.
I will call the studio, and I will tell them to restore the script to your original vision.
Try to envision it. And don't look at the graffiti or the trash or...